My name is Motus. I'm 18 years old, and someday I'll find a way out of this forest. I've been building bridges for 12 years now. It's a lot harder than I thought it would be. When I built my first bridge, Dad wasn't too happy about it. But there was a reason for why he acted that way. I'm starting to find notes he wrote from years ago. He tried to get through the forest too. I wonder what caused the change of heart. There has to be some reason for why he gave up.